Alright, welcome back for round three with the expertise deck. I always like hands with mana accelerants, and part of our combo piece, all we need is a... I'm gonna keep this hand. All we need is an expertise. Anyone, we have 8 of them. Or Brain in the Jar. So we have 12 cards that make this hand real good. So the problem is if we get Stomping, I think we actually just have to get a Sacred Fountain, because we need double white, and this will give our second white, this will give our second red. So we're actually just going to play Breeding Pool here. Sacred Foundry seems like the card we want. Noble Hierarch's going to die because... Oh, they didn't die. Carries of Expertise on turn 2 would be pretty solid, right? Oh, that's a good one. That's also game-winning. Okay, let's do that. Alright, so it's still Sacred Foundry here. White, this one. Exile this guy, cast this guy. Fuse, target myself. Put an Emrakul in. Shuffle everything else back. What was this, turn two? Okay, Modern is a heck of a thing. Kill your land. Okie dokie. We're having a good time. Everybody's having fun in Modern. And game two. That was turn two. Why is this a real thing? I don't understand. Okay, that's the end. We'll see in game two. I don't even know what I saw. Like, we just saw, like, looks like Grixis. I mean, we see a Spire Bluff Canal and a Serum Visions. I don't know. I'm just going to submit like this, because I assume that there's nothing in this sideboard that's super Grixis-y. Grixy. Yeah, that was gross. I didn't feel good about that. Yeah, so that's that should give you an idea of what this deck is capable of. Yeah, that was 2 minutes on turn two. Okay. And I think a minute of that has been spent in the sideboarding screen so far, so... You know, come to your own conclusions. Obviously the deck is not extremely consistent. Like, that is... These have been corner case. You can see by our second round where we just lost because we were unable to draw things. This hand also looks good. Turn two Brain into this guy. They might not have an artifact or an enchantment removal for this, so we'll see. Again, though, once Emrakul's in your hand, he's in your hand. She's in your hand, so... You know, it gets a little awkward. Delver of Secrados. Is this going to be something... It was not exciting. And if they want to kill this, then we should be able to play Brain in the Jar freely. Oh, it didn't flip. That's nice. That's nice. The noblest of hierarchs. What if they don't have a red soul? What if they don't have a second land? No blocks, as you can probably imagine. Interesting. Oh, dang it, Gristlebrand. Why are you like that? Oh, that resolved. Oh boy. The excitement is real. Don't flip. What do you do if, like, I just literally hit Emrakul off of this bad boy? Even Ulamog's pretty good. Oh, Serum Visions. Dang it. Bugs every day. Alright, we want to make sure we activate this Brain in the Jar. They can always counter the breaking and entering, right? Actually, is it saying you may cast? Yeah, it is being cast. That is unfortunate. Counter spells are good. Serum Visions. Seems good. bird. Yeah, I'm gonna cry when they just counter this. It's real sad. There's really no way around counter spells, which is the hard part. I'm trying to counter. You may cast it. So we're like definitely casting it. Ugh. They have four cards. Do we just do it? I think we just have to do it, right? Yeah, whatever. Just do it, make it happen. Whoa! I think it just happened. Sometimes you just gotta do it. I guess. What? Oh my god, I thought they'd have a counter and they didn't have a counter. Oh. This is totally different. Wow. Well, just goes to show you guys, they don't always have it, I guess. I don't know if you can do anything about this. I'm gonna be honest with you. Oh, don't say good games, because they are not good games. Now you got Delta. Alright. Do we even want to search here? Yeah, we do. Go to 9. I'm a little scared, because I have Emrakul on board, and they haven't, they haven't conceded yet, so... Do they search for, like, a hollowed fountain and then deflecting Palmas? Because that would be sad. Oh, good games. Oh, unless they do. Oh my god, what if they go... Oh, they just had to sacrifice it, so never mind. Good games. I hate saying good games when I just literally, like, Emrakul you both games on turn 3 and 4 and 2. Oh, god. Emrakul. You're a real thing.